A state trooper crashed during a chase in Washington County. The trooper tried to pull over a car for speeding on I-79 last night, but the driver wouldn't stop. Police say the car got off at the Houston exit and went through a red light. Police say the trooper crashed into a car that was stopped at that light. The guy he was chasing got away.